Thank you. villagers of Little Hangleton still called it the Riddle House. Half a century ago, a servant had found all three Riddles dead.
Perhaps if we were to do it without the boy, my lord...
Harry Potter and his friends Ron Weasley and Hermione Granger travelled by portkey to the Quidditch World Cup final, where they saw Ireland defeat Bulgaria. Later that night, a gang of Death Eaters, followers of Lord Voldemort, rampaged across the campsite. Arthur Weasley sent Harry, Ron and Hermione back to the portkey.
Oh, Kidius! the ugly thing bit me.
This year, play host to the Triwizard Tournament. Please join me in welcoming our guests, Overton Academy of Magic, proud sons of Durmstrang. May I introduce Professor Moody. Defense against the dark arts teacher.
Ron and Hermione met Mad-Eye Moody for an extra Defense Against the Dark Arts lesson.
Wondering why I brought you here, are you?
This is where you learn how to defend yourselves.
Get to it! And remember, constant vigilance.
How are we going to get over there?
Right, now you need to jinx it. Watch out for the blue beams. They'll help you cast more powerful spells. Now, go through that door to the next room.
Nothing like beans.
It's a charm. Very good.
Look out! Hold it!
Feeling weak, are you? You need to get some of those red beans, don't you?
Magicus Extremis! Yes! Right! Well done!
Try summoning it with the Axio charm. Not bad. Remember, you can summon rewards that are out of reach by casting Axio. Nothing like wizard sweets to boost energy.
Champion can win the Triwizard Tournament, and that champion must survive three very dangerous tasks. Your three champions are
Victor Kraut, Fleur Delacour, and Arsenal
Cedric Diggory.
If you're to survive the Triwizard Tournament, I suggest you start collecting Triwizard Shields. And remember, constant vigilance. For pity's sake, are you all leg-locked?
Axia!
Work together to put out the bigger fires.
Give me a hand!
Very good.
Aqua Raptor!
Not in the fire.
Aqua Raptor!
Perfect.
Out! The top!
You're getting burnt!
Nicely done. Good. Good, Granger. We'll be right back. any slower and you'd be standing still.
Keep going!
Very good. Ah, now you should remember this creature.
A salamander!
Magicus Extremus!
Very nicely done, Granger.
Axion! Burn holes in my trousers!
Very good, Granger. I was hoping you'd remember.
Inflated! Axion! Come on, you two! There's more of those things.
I'm sure you recall salamander fires, Weasley. You need to put them out or they'll spawn new salamanders.
Any more of those things in here?
Knowing Moody, there's bound to be an army of them.
Axia!
Ah!
Don't step in the fire.
Aqua Rupto!
Aqua Rupto! Carpe retractum.
There's a salamander just waiting to get me!
I think you'll find there's more than one this time, Ron.
Hurry up, you three. You haven't got all day.
Axia!
Vega! Stop dilly-dallying about. Well done. Excellent spell casting. Weasley! Are you trying to make a mess of it?
Inflate it!
You'll need to do better than that!
Well done, you two!
Very good, very good. Now, one of you collect that Triwizard shield.